The people of Kurdistan have made their decision and entered a new phase. Let nobody blame us for this. Instead of threats and punishments, come and let's have a serious discussion and let's give dialogue a chance.